first attack on Bounty Base had been a failure, the Alliance remained concerned. We'd won out too easily. That the UWN had let us win was the only plausible explanation. But all of this was hiding some bigger picture. Without a doubt, some bigger attack. Bounty Base was on a permanent alert.
Ghost unit of Bounty Base, I'm picking up a number of enemy aircraft at 4-8.
Copy that. Intercept them.
We're already on our way.
At last, a little bit of action. I was starting to get bored. I mean, there's three of them. Won't be long sorting them out.
As possible. We're going to evacuate the base. Mark 3-67. I repeat, abandon the base.
Alliance had just lost a decisive battle. Deprived of principal base, the Alliance had now to retreat to Liberty One. The UWM had at present an ultra-powerful weapon, capable of wiping out any objective remains. Only our courage and our faith in the cause allowed us to maintain hope against such a show of force.